What are some of the most frustrating things that you witness that entrepreneurs, women in particular, battle with that keep them stuck in life and business and in their relationships?
Starting with number three, it's definitely confidence. Because something they've experienced in life has kind of knocked them off of their balance, off their alignment. And so it's like they either don't trust themselves or they don't have the confidence to see what's really what they really want. Or if they really want it, they don't have the confidence to go after it, right? They go, oh, not me. Like, that's not for me. So that'd be number three. Number two is clarity. Because with that lack of confidence, they certainly can't have a clear choice in which way they're going to go or which way they want to go, what they want to do. And really, here's a secret, ladies, and for all of us too, if you make any choice, it's the right one for you. You can always re-vector.